This is a huge playground project that we've had, and we were wanting to do a really cool themed playground. And one of my staff had an idea for Wizard of Oz, and we had a large area, so it fit the project.
Since the new playground has gone in, the volume has increased dramatically. We have probably 80 to 90 kids at any single point in time throughout the day. On the weekends, we have a lot more.
You know, what I love are all the little details. I love Wizard of Oz, and so to see this all come to light has just been wonderful.
We're trying to teach kids to learn while they're outside playing. Playing doesn't have to involve being just on play equipment. You can learn while you play. We work with landscape structures to put in words that they have to find. Wizard, Oz, Scarecrow, Dorothy. It's really unique. And the younger kids can look for their ABCs.
I have never seen anything like this. There were some kids that came the other day and they were glued to the window as the car drove in the parking lot. It's amazing because their faces just, they light up. They just couldn't wait to get out and run down and have this experience.
What I like about this playground is the theme is so fun. It's Wizard of Oz and I like it. It's like a whole world of Oz.
I like that there's a barn over there where Dorothy had little animals, and there's a chicken coop, and I like the little pole right there that we can go down.